Oh, okay. You can get it through there?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
It looks like I'm outside with her.
Yeah, it does. I wonder what that movement is. Oh, because the music it goes with.
Basically just dancing.
Yeah. It's an exercise to keep you dancing, but the music makes it more fun. But getting a good exercise while you're doing it.
Oh,
well, don't let it fall. It's okay for now as long as it don't breathe wrong.
This is fun to watch.
It is.
She probably sees my phone in the window. She probably sees my phone in the window. Instead of having a weird view, you can just look at my phone. Instead of having a weird view, you can just look at my phone.
That's true. Yeah. That's cool. It's cool that you found a spot you can get it so good.
Also,
wow,
we figured out
coming closer.
why the window has these different weird things is so people, like robbers, can't see it.
Right. Makes it easier for you to see out and people see in unless they get really snoopy.
Like, look through right here.
I know you really can't. You get, yeah, I can see it from over here. It's all wavy.
But then they can also
don't knock your phone off. There.
Look through here.
If you're scared it'll fall.
Then they can also look through here, which
yeah.
is
if they really wanted to be.
Good night, Anders.
This is weird.
She's coming closer. Where'd Callie go? She took.
What is she doing? What is she doing?
I don't know what. Well, she's counting down. So now she's got four. I don't know. She's.
I don't know
where she learns all that moves. To teach people. She's teaching people where she works.
She's looking at me, so
through her work.
She sees my phone in the window.
She's teaching her work people.
This is awesome. It's fun to watch.
Yeah, it is. Well, if you have it on your phone, then you can just run it and try to do it yourself when she's not here. Learn some moves.
It's like she's teaching it to me.
It's like she's teaching you. You'll have it to play for yourself and to learn the moves.
Do that.
But you'll have to follow up on that too.
Well,
this is a song from Sandlot.
Yeah, I like it.
It's a song from Sandlot.
From what?
Sandlot.
Well, I wouldn't know. I've never seen that.
My dad watched it all the time, so
I know
not
we did, but I never saw it. Move it, move it.
First comes late morning. I think I've seen it there around there.
What?
It's fun watching.
Really?
When occasionally there's cars that drive by. Occasionally there's cars that drive by.
They're good.
Did somebody run by?
Yeah.
There's not too many.
No,
too much
traffic. I think it's a friend of one of the.
She probably thinks I just left, but I'm right here and left my phone in the window.
I don't know. She's probably not thinking about it. She's just concentrating on her steps. Wow. Wow, she really does a good job. She does a good job of teaching. Who knew when she was taking all those dance classes as a little girl, she was getting the... She's really got the groovy stuff going on.
It's weird. Are you videoing her so you can do it later? No, I'm just videoing her because it's funny to watch.
I told her it'd be fun to have later. She can learn the steps on her own. It could be fun.
She probably sees my phone in the window. I'm surprised my phone doesn't fall down. I'm surprised my phone hasn't fell down. I'm surprised my phone hasn't fell.
Yeah, I would like to get a copy of that. Maybe I could try to do Zumba when nobody's watching me at home. I can barely stand up, let alone do Zumba.
Oh,
I always wanted to learn to do Zumba. I don't know if I'd be that advanced. They have it for old people, too.
I'll send this video to you. I'll send this video to you.
I'd have to ask your dad if it would fit on my phone. Yet. I don't know these things. That would be fun, though. Yeah. I would have liked to try that when I was younger. Right now, I'm doing good to watch.
Those are the ones you get for.
Magic
bands. Yeah, no.
First
visit. I wonder how long they were having.
Yeah. Yeah, so that was the system behind it.
That's weird.
Small world will recognize who's on a boat, and at the very exit now it says goodbye and it'll say your names.
Haunted Mansion sometimes, like, they're like checking ghosts. They do different things around sometimes. They'll hold up signs that say go Huskers.
Because he knows we're from Nebraska. Because it reads our magic
name. You don't have to go scan your magic
name. Or the ones that take a picture during the ride about it, they add it to your account. Because it sees that you were on it.
It's kind of creepy.
It's pretty cool. And now it's built into the watches, too.
It's creepy. You like somebody's watching you.
Jeez.
But now they built it in to the watch now. But it just started, so I don't trust it. I don't want to not have this with me.
Come look now.
Careful.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Yes. Yeah.
I can see your.
Just come here. Just come here.
I can see your. I can see your top.
Yours will be red and black.
And then we're going for 14 minutes.
See, that part looks spooky. That girl walking down the street is just. I bet she'd like to come dance with her.
She didn't even look at her.
Okay,
I know. She saw her on the way. She saw her the first time when she went by.
She probably heard the music.
I saw that.
She probably heard the music like 6 blocks down.
Yeah. She walked by that way earlier with the dog, so she saw it. Why? I want to go sit down in the chair. Oh!
Is that all
right?
that's only when that got moved to again for the Nintendo World. It's like next weekend, but in Japan. You only have a little bit of time to do it. And then whenever they change it, depending on the venue, you can get your money back, but there's a limited window. And it's different for everybody. I think Joker's been 6 weeks. If you can tell me anything.
This is weird. Grandma, now she's really doing something weird. Come here.
Exercise real.
It's just a little thing that says ABC member. You can put it on that.
You should turn purple for me. Oh. If it does,
so
if
they can your side. No. It's me. They know within a scan, they can tell.
Before it turns green.
Yeah.
It makes a different noise, too. It does?
It's just me that doesn't sign in.
Oh, good.
I think you've told me that it's been purple. I think I'm the one who needs to do that.
And it won't ever for Bella because you have to be on the beat.
Officially sells today.
Yeah, when are they
going to
sign?
I think their signing is at 1:30.
I think so.
And the title is that you call me.
Oh, yeah,
she
so you
got to
take Bella. Hey,
no. I'm going to take Minnie to go.
This evening, we're going to set the cat's water and food up. Okay? Because Minnie's going to leave in a little bit.
So, Bella, do you want...
Oh, Minnie's... Where's Minnie going today?
She's going to leave at 7:30.
Just take the band, or do you want to wear it?
Grandma Mary is
on your watch. Or do you want to take both options just in case? Can you get me a small zip bag? Wait, right here. You want to take this?
I'm not going to put it on you at all.
So you can put a picture?
No,
first more normal busy. This is this one. We get in to Omaha at 6 p.m. on Saturday. We'll see how it feels.
Well, it depends on you.
It'll be in the dark, so I don't know. So, you know, stop in Lincoln. Okay. I'd rather just come back. Which there will be some daylight till 9 p.m., so
yeah,
it's dependent on how quick we get a luggage in the car. Drive through Chick-fil-A in the town. But he needs an R2D2 here. He needs the R2D2 here.
We all have a. We all have a.
I've got one. Tony has his. Oh, I should put Orangeburg in here too.
No, where's your Orangeburg?
It's a
slap
race. Oh, slap race. Where's your slap race?
You need an app.
You grab it for me? Did she tell you she wants to go to Target? Her chain keeps falling off from all of the bikes. The chain with lots of issues. The wheel stuck. Yeah. She's moving it in the back wheel. The wheel stuck. Get your hand off the brake. Oh, it didn't work. But then right away it locked up again. Because the gear keeps falling off. Yeah, the chain went stay on the gear.
She just didn't work.
I know, not she didn't dress. We're going to go look at it. But I think she needs a slightly bigger one anyway. But this chain, we just can't.
I need to go to Target before coming.
I know,
I'm not kidding. Let's see what they got.
You have to sit on it. She's
extra.
I need to go to Target.
That's true, we do need to run there.
Yes.
You know for a week you're going to be wearing one at 100 degrees, right?
We can wait on the bike.